Everybody, just one video about how the kids are, how the babies are sitting and laying now. That's Ronan in his new outfit, and he has a gray mouse with it, and he's playing with the Boomba Riddler. And here we have Aukjes, he's sleeping, of course, and the horse is hanging from the side. And instead of her own mouse, she has now Eeyore with her, and from Winnie the Pooh, so because he's a little bit bluish purple too, so she has Eeyore with her, so like that, and looks very nice on her. And her mousey doesn't mind very much because she has a new friend, a white mouse. And there's the dark blue bear cloth thing. And then, of course, always the horsey. And still the purple with blue kitty cat. Aisha is trying to play with the Winnie the Pooh thing, but yeah, she can't reach it. She's of course a little bit too small. So, and her favorite giraffe is with her, of course. And Jonathan is sleeping, and he's holding her leg because she's kicking around, and somehow in his sleep he knows that he has to watch out for that kicking leg of her because she's playing around. And I gave him the little painter cardigan vest. Little painter. Let me see if I can show that. I already showed this it says here, little painter, all kinds of bigger typefaces, and there's the brush, the paintbrush with the orange paint on it. He's wearing that because this is kind of brownish too. And it's with his pants and with this. It looks nice. So and it's off-white. So he's wearing that, and of course his hat. And he's sleeping. So yeah, and they're on the blankets because it's now it's warm in house because I have the heater on, of course, that one. So that's how my kids are looking now. And I think they look very cute, and they won't feel cold because they have nice clothes for the bad weather outside. And I will show you. This is the paddock. My horse is over there. And behind her you see a big puddle of water. And over there is a puddle of water. But this is the ground is mostly made of sand. And forest sand, and so it will, when it's not raining anymore, it will sink into the ground very fast. But you can see my horse has a very wet back. Her back is very wet, and because it showered pretty much this morning till now, and you can see that it's moist because when you look far away to the forest, it's a little bit grayish. So well, that's the weather. And we have finally do have our sunscreen in green. So there was a little bit of sun, and it was shining on my reborns on the crib. So I decided to put it down, but of course, here's the sun coming again. But the sun is coming again a little, as you can see, a little bit from the shade from the... But I put it down a little bit. But so it's going farther. I've got the control over here. This one is stopping. And this one takes it up again. So that's very nice and easy. And I push the middle button to stop it again. So, but I put it down, but well, it's gray again, so the sun is gone again. So because I have the pram like that, I didn't shut it with the veil, so I can see my babies better. So, okay, thank you for watching, and bye-bye.